The craziest thing I've ever done is when I met Tom Selleck at a party. I walked up to him and I asked him to give me a kiss. And he did on the cheek, not on the lips, but he said he wasn't allowed to kiss people on the lips. So I was happy with that. And I'll post a picture of that moment on my blog today because it was one I definitely wanted documented.